the one who gets into this position first, and it seems to come off the back of Diop. There you go. And then he's able to just flick it in once Diop goes to ground. I must admit, Isak hasn't made a huge difference, but he has made a quiet sort of difference in coming on with the energy he's brought, the enthusiasm, and he's kept going. And look, he couldn't miss that. Wilson's teed it up. Wilson would have loved to finish himself, but I think he'll be glad to take the assist.
You have to feel, he sits up, don't you? He's in the right place again, but the wrong outcome.